Swiss tubes are great for long hikes. My favorite hike I've ever done was 11 miles into the Grand Canyon. And it's like a little hidden oasis in the desert. There's this crystal clear blue water. And we had the time of our lives. We were in direct sunlight, the full 11 miles into the canyon. And it was about 110 degrees. But thankfully, when we got there, I remembered that I had packed some twist tubes in my bag. So we cracked open some and put them in our water, and the electrolytes and B vitamins helped to rehydrate us super fast. One of the things I really like about them is that there's just not a lot of sugar in them. So unlike other sports drinks that maybe give you an energy boost as well because they've got sugar, you don't get that from these guys, but you also don't get the crash afterwards. That meant that we were able to put on our swimsuit, finish setting up camp, and go and enjoy that magical blue water oasis inside of these Red Rock Canyon walls.